And what's up, guys? Welcome back to Let's Play Destiny Blind. I'm ShadowDragonic, and let's continue on with, well, the rest of the game, I guess. As of right now, all I really have are kind of side missions. I went back to the reef and went to the Vestian outpost and took a couple quests from there, which involve, oh shoot, who were they now? I know the mission's here. Is it the... I don't even remember now. But anyway, we gotta go here and hunt and kill Draksis, the House of Winter's Kel, hiding deep in the caves of Ishtar Sink. So we'll go ahead and do that, and this should be... Well, this is probably going to be pretty laughable, considering it's a level 14. Now, we do have access to the Taken King. However, I can't do it yet because I'm not a high enough level. That requires level 25. I'm only level 20. So, until... Oh, freaking dogs. Until I get to level 25, we can't do it. So we'll go ahead and go here for now.
Those fallen we faced in the archive belong to the House of Winter. Their Kel, Draksis, has been hunted by guardians for years. If these reports are correct, he's commanding them from a network of caves up in the cinders. If we want to keep the Academy's secrets safe, we should push into their lair and take him out. I'm ready if you are.
Alright, well, I guess I'm as ready as I'm going to be. That be the outpost. Now we cleared this out once before.
Now I don't think even for a freaking second that
that's gotta be the way into their lair.
Any of this stuff that they're gonna drop here is gonna be my level. mean, I could be wrong. I guess drops could be for your level. Yeah, I guess they are. Oh, hey, is that a sniper rifle? I haven't got a sniper rifle upgrade in forever. Nice. It's not a blue, though, but... armor piercing rounds. Iridium core rounds over-penetrate targets. Their mass slows down weapon handling. Okay. I don't know.
There could be thousands of fallen in here.
Take out the Kell's guard. Always nice to see a blue drop. Wish it was a weapon though.
Guard is here.
Kell's guard is dead. Oh, never mind. There's more than one. Now there's none.
Kell must be close.
Oh, nice. Freaking headshot while he was jumping. Okay. What'd that Kell's guard drop? Other seeds. Huh.
Okay. Respawning restricted. That is a large ship.
A catch? It must belong to the House of Winter. I've never seen one on the surface. The Kel's gotta be inside.
Right, so we have to get into the ship. It's kind of cool, I guess. Oh, come on. That freaking marker was right on his head. Aw, did that freaking Angrim really fall off the edge? That sucks. Oh, and I fell off the edge. Awesome. Fan-effin-tastic.
A catch. It must belong to the House of Winter. I've never seen one on the surface. The Kel's gotta be inside.
Come on, Mr. Captain, stop being a freaking douche. You have to be like really freaking careful around here. As far as falling off the edge, I mean. You'd think if this guy was so important, he would have a hell of a lot more guards guarding it than there are. Ah, Reaver. Alright, and the music abruptly ended, so I'm assuming that means it's clear. Alright, so I'm obviously full on ammo there.
Somewhere on this thing, there's a throne room. That's where we'll find Draksis.
Wintership Simskfell. Okay, or Simiksfell. Nice, another blue. Give me that. More freaking boots. God, I don't want boots. I want a weapon or armor. armor that isn't boots. Or hell, even a ghost. All right, upgrade. Causing damage with a grenade reduces your melee cooldown. Eh. Upgrade damage. Yes. That's the one that I have equipped, right? Oh no. Ooh, I like that. Another blue Ingram. Keep them coming. Can this one be a weapon? Gloves. Now what is that thing, pray tell? Is it gonna... I don't know. I don't want to stand in it. Draksis. I love how he just kind of stands there. He's like, yeah, I'll let my guys handle it. And then they hide behind him. That's even better. Man, freaking Ingram's dropping left, right, and center.
The kill.
Really? I would have never guessed that that was the kill. Wow. All right. I mean, he's almost dead. Good night. Okay.
Draksis was one of the worst plagues this system has ever seen. Without their Akel, houses usually turn against each other. We may finally have broken their hold on the Academy.
All well. It happens. Can I be the kill? More boots, another gun. Upgrade for arm armor. Increase defense. Scout rifle, 110. Right after I freaking upgrade it, man, I get a new one. Causing damage with this weapon increases its stability. Right, so we got quite a few. Alright, I can use that fusion rifle now. Coiled with field weave conductors, the Helios FR5 is portable hellfire. Alright, that sounds pretty cool. Ah, I can use that ghost now as well. Wise, 110 and 110, that one's intellect. We will equip those. Arm armor or gauntlets. Right. Let us head to... Alright, let's go back to the reef and hand in this quest. And then while we're here, we can also get those engrams encoded. Alright, let's go hand in this quest real quick.
Welcome to the Reef. We found Skolas once. We can do it again. We just need to identify his next target. I bet I know how we can get started. Back to the stars.
Okay. Now, where is... There he is. Cryptarch. Come here.
I've been hearing things. Warlock, right? No, wait, don't tell me. Hunter? It's yours. I don't know if it's loaded. Looks like it fits. More or less.
Rust burner 1.5C and 1.5 or 1.5.1. Okay.
Looks solid enough. Is that all?
For now, yes.
Now, is that another scout rifle I got? Yeah, 110, 110. Magazine 15. Recovering from near death grants additional ammo and briefly increases reload speed. Yeah. Wow. Not bad, not bad, not bad. Right, I don't think there's anything else we can hand in here. I don't believe I collected any bounties yet. No. I need 6 more taken. I need a couple more kills with quite a few kills with the freaking solar gun.
Welcome to the Reef, Guardian. Name?
Do you have anything for me?
Ready.
Nope.
Closing communication. Guardians, please. Ready, Guardian.
Super kills.
Acknowledged.
Grenade confirmed kills. Tower. 50 cabal, we can do that.
Confirmed.
10 cabal majors or ultras. Click resource nodes, open chests, and kill enemies in the cosmodrome. Meh.
Exchange complete.
Alright, so we can go ahead and leave now. Back to Ishtar Sink. Ooh, hey, what's that? Vault of Glass. Level 26 raid. Rewards, raid set gear, ascendant materials. Very hard. Obviously. Right, the House of Wolves. Akel Rising. Head off the House of Wolves on Venus before their kill. Skolas can wrest control of the House of Winter.
Guardian, I can't wait to work with you. Been a long time since I was in the field, even if it's just on the comms. The wolves are led by Skolas, the last of their Kells. He wants control of another fallen house, the House of Winter. He'll kill their leaders and take command of their troops. With your help, we'll stop him cold.
Your ghost is feeding me telemetry. I see what he sees. Why not take one of those heavy pikes for a spin?
Sure, why not?
Those heavy pikes come standard with mines. Not sure how to deploy them, though.
No, not that button. Ah, there we go. Wow, what the? Oh, shit. It's one of them, Wolf Walker.
The wolves have control of the House of Winter's artillery. Take it out before they dig in. I was delivering court messages. Today we're delivering explosions. I love field work. Get after them, Guardian.
Well, they're all pretty dead now. Collect all these freaking engrams. Or items. Can't get that one. There we go. Okay, what'd we get? Scout rifle, another one. 112. This weapon becomes more accurate as your health gets lower. Now that walker, did it drop anything? Probably not, right? Of course not. Why would it drop anything? Can't get up that way.
The House of Winter and devils and kings, they hate Skolas. They think he betrayed the Fallen at the Twilight Gap. Your ghost is detecting traces of a stasis field. Skolas was in a pod for years. It might be him.
That's a pretty sweet looking freaking scout rifle. Definitely a lot different looking than all the other ones that I've gotten.
Strange. They should be fighting. If the House of Winter already kneels to Skolas, Barracks, get on the comms. What did he say?
Yes, yes. In your tongue, he said. The wolves stand strong, cower before the Kell of Kells.
Kell of Kells? Did he give himself a promotion?
A fallen legend. He sees himself as a prophet, perhaps. Or he has gone quite mad.
Whoa, what is that? Oh, jeez. Freaking suicidal. What is going on? Okay. Nice, blue. Ah, good weapon. Get out of there. Well, that looks like a shotgun.
We're getting close. That cryo trace is getting stronger.
Here
That's
we go.
The Kell. Take him down, Guardian.
Damn it.
And he's gone. That skiff has already broken orbit. No problem, Guardian. We'll get him. There's still plenty of wolves in there. Best clear them out.
Great. So now we're on the chase. That guy's an irritating freaking dick.
Impressive weaponry. Varix, what is that thing?
Scorch cannon.
Scorch cannon. Powerful and very rare indeed.
Nice. New helmet. New style of helmet, too. Wow. Alrighty, well.
Impressive weaponry. Varix, what is that thing?
Scorch cannon. Powerful and very rare indeed.
Okay, I'm thinking that went a little bit better than it did last time. Oh, Jesus. Nice. Stay away from me. Okay, time to go heavy. Oh, dear Jesus.
For a moment, I detected Vex energy all around the site. As for you, that was great work. Nice to meet a guardian that exceeds my expectations. Come back to the reef. Winter now bows to Skolas, and the wolves have just gotten started.
But we destroyed the Vex. What are they doing back? Two deaths. I think that's the first time I had two deaths since I started playing the freaking game. Right, upgrades available. Ah, that helmet is actually not as good as what we have currently. Fair enough. Oh good. Enhanced defense. There we go. Now they actually give. Increases the upgrade rate of scout rifles. Ooh, it's a heavy. Hopefully it's not another freaking rocket launcher. Well, I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to go get my engrams encoded. I'm going to go back to the reef and, you know, do stuff here. Take my next quest. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. So thank you guys for watching. If you guys enjoyed this episode or previous episodes, please give it a like. If you guys enjoyed my Let's Plays, please don't hesitate to subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next episode of Let's Play Destiny, The Blind Run. But until then, guys, later.